with the hands up high. The rest of y'all ain't doing much. Take a step back, cause it's LA setback. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rockin' with the best, LA setback. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you watching, ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them. No use in trying it.
Basketball star Ron Dupree stars for Telekom Basketball of Germany. But this season, he started out with the Utah Jazz. And in fact, he was never drafted out of LSU. And his first NBA team was the Chicago Bulls. This was back in 2003, where he averaged over 6 points a game. Then he played, of course, for the Pistons, where he made a name for himself, and the fans really loved him. He also spent some time with the Seattle Supersonics and with the Minnesota Timberwolves. I caught up with Ron to talk about the Utah Jazz. This was right before he left to Germany. And his favorite player on the Jazz was, of course, Kirill Fasenko.
Fasenko is one of the most intriguing characters I've met while in the NBA.
Why?
He is free will. Down for whatever. In a good way, of course, but he's a fun spirited guy, man. You know, he doesn't have a care in the world.
Favorite moment with him on the court or off the court?
Okay, here we go. We had a meeting with security and then the local PD in Utah. So they were giving us the rules of driving. I keep in mind, Fez has a driver. And he has no license. So he doesn't drive at all. So at the end of the meeting, I think Darren asked a question about texting, you know, while in traffic. It's against the law. So Fez asks, no, Darren asks, you know, can you text at a stop line? And he was like, yeah, if you're in your car and while it's on, it's against the law. So Fez busts out, what about if you're stuck in traffic? Like, Fez, you don't even drive. I mean, you don't even
think. What message do you have for your fans in Russian?
Stop hating me.
Why they hate you?
That's a great question. When you find out the answer, please tell me.
You think he should have his own reality show?
Absolutely.
What would you call it?
The Fez Hour.
The Fez Hour?
Yes.
Have like a Fez candy popping up?
Yes.
How good is Darren Williams in your opinion?
Definitely has the potential to be great. I think Nixon got his size. Move like that with his athleticism and just got that he can get you two through the legs, shimmy, pull up, hit it. At the same time, he has all that, but he makes great basketball plays.
In your career, what's the coolest nickname you ever got?
Super Duper.
And the worst?
I don't have any worse.
Favorite boxer?
It was Roy Jones. Well, I guess he's still active. I'm a Roy Jones fan. You know, he's from the coast. I'm from Biloxi. He's from Florida, Pensacola. I'm really loving execution. And, of course, Floyd Mayweather. Money Mayweather.
Who's the best boxer in the NBA, in your opinion?
In the NBA?
Yeah, if you have to take a player and say, oh, I think he could be a great boxer. Fez?
Oh.
Darren Williams?
My man, Jason Maxill.
He's
a crash, though.
Hey, I asked Lindsey Hunter if he's a tank. He said, no, he's a submarine.
Hey, Lindsey takes boxing classes, too, in the offseason.
Really? He's the nicest guy on the planet. So, there you have it. Basketball star Ron Dupree. And I hope he makes it back to the NBA in no time. He's a great person and a great player. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Stekback, reporting